up boys and girls and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Young, wild and reckless is how we live life. Pray that we make it to 21.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Last night. That was fire. That was crazy.
No, I don't want to do no tricks. No, make it think it's low for the first time. I told you.
Hey, babe.
I mean, I know it was. I'm coming. Hey, what's up, babe?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. You're good, too.
Okay.
Chill, too.
I'm sorry?
I mean, I don't even know. Like, I want to. I'm gonna use the bathroom quick.
Oh, okay. I'll wait out here.
How you doing? Good, chilling?
Yeah, I was just waiting for you.
Got my phone right here.
But... Oh, that's okay.
Yeah. But yeah, you're talking about like something like going inside?
Yeah, if you want. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I think your mom was messaging me.
My mom?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? What'd she say?
Oh, I didn't look. I don't know.
Yeah. I'll just hit her up later sometime.
She was messaging a lot, so I don't know if you want to check that or...
No, I could just look at it later.
I mean, she might really, like, need you right now. She was texting, like, back to back to back. She even called you
once, I'll just look at it. Yeah, it was, like, something about, like, gas or something like that. Like, she was, like, asking for, like, gas money.
I saw some, like, hard eyes and stuff.
Yes. Like, she texted me that? Like, that's just her thing. I put that as her name.
Your mom texts you hard eyes.
My mom texts me hard eyes.
Your mom.
And she's, like, telling me that she, like, loved me or something.
And
like,
kissy pretty. Faces. And damn, baby, I miss you. Right?
She was just missing me.
Your mom.
She missed me. I haven't seen her in a little while.
That's can it. I see what else she said?
Nah, she was really mom. Just talking about, like, the gas and stuff like that.
So, can I see?
Nah, I don't know what you're tripping for. Like,
I mean, you said it was your mom, so there's nothing
it is
to worry
my mom.
About,
right? Like, I just said it's my mom. There's nothing to worry about. No, like, let's just go back inside and enjoy the party.
No, I've been...
Let's just go back inside.
Why won't you just show me if it's your mom, right?
It's not a big deal. I'm telling you, we can just look at it later.
It is a big deal because that doesn't make any sense.
You only want to make something
mom,
a problem.
But
you literally only want to make something
kissy
a problem.
Faces,
I don't know why you want to make it a problem.
Damn, baby, I miss you.
You're
and then
actually
you don't even
tripping.
Want to show me,
wow,
right?
You're acting wild right now for
yeah,
no reason.
You're acting wild because you don't even
I'm
want to show
doing,
me messages.
Like, it's just my mom.
Yeah, so let me see if it's just your mom.
Look, are you really how about I just call it for you? Yeah, okay, I could literally yeah. just call it.
So cool.
I don't know why you're making it such a big deal. It's probably like my brother or somebody just, you know, pranking me. And watch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call my mom. I don't even understand why you keep on making it a big deal. It's probably like my brother or somebody who's like trying to prank me or something.
Let's see.
Look.
Yeah.
Hey mom, don't you need the gas money? That's where you're texting me?
Oh yeah. When do you think you should bring it from?
Exactly. See, I'm sorry, I just wanna ask you if you really just wanted the gas money. Like, you see what I'm saying, babe? Like, you see? It's my mom. Come on, let's
I'm
go
sorry.
Back inside
my
and
bad.
Just enjoy the party.
Okay, that's
it's gonna
my
be
bad.
Good.
Bitch, I got something to talk to you about. Like, I don't know if I'm tripping, but just, like, let me know if this sounds weird. Like, I was outside, right? And he went to use the bathroom, and I saw his phone lighting up. It said mom, but, you know, I didn't want to look. But at the same time, I saw, like, hard eyes, kissy faces. So I looked, and it was like, messages saying I miss you baby and all this other stuff. So he told me it's his mom. He called, he said something about gas, but I'm like, no, because at the same time your mom wouldn't be texting you that. Like, does that make any sense?
So you said let me think about that. So basically what it sounds like, you're just being paranoid, bitch. Like, really? Brian is not no cheater, and you know that. Brian loved you. That must be his mom. Stop fucking being paranoid.
Are you serious though? I literally just told you I saw the messages, so that doesn't make sense. That still doesn't add up.
Well, obviously, bitch, you're not good at math because obviously you spoke to his mother on the phone. You heard her. So what the fuck you being paranoid? Bitch, you do this shit all the time. You remember Larry from way back when you thought he had one arm and I told you that the nigga had two arms? Like, get your shit together, bitch.
All right, bitch, I'm gonna just leave it alone because I don't know. Maybe I am just tripping. It's probably not even anything. If anything, I'll just wait. I'll play it out and I'll see and let you know.
I mean, you're just being paranoid. Just talk to him, and if he says his mom and you heard it, just listen. I mean, you go crazy with this nigga dick all the time. Don't a bitch want your nigga dick, okay? Don't nobody know what goes on in his pants, all right? Bye, bitch. Bitch, the shit you got me doing.
Look, thank you so much.
No, bitch, I fucking hate you. It's not no thinking. When she find out, she gonna kill both of us.
Fuck that bitch.
That's why you my girl. That's why you my girl. But yeah, Brian? Brian?
What about Brian?
That shit.
Ooh. I know. That's why he's mine.